Ranger Kooky, and today I'm going to light my Swedish stove. But before I begin, I have to clean up camp. You notice it's a wreck, so I have to clean it up. So hey, don't mind if you watch if you want. If you don't want to watch, you can leave. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can speed this video up right now. Almost there. Got a lot of problems back here. One, I'm not good with this stuff. I'm not really, I admit my guilt. I'm not really good making forts. With my dyslexia, I see everything. Oh man, it looks good, man, it looks good. But in reality, it looks like crap. All right. I completed what I think is the best to my knowledge. I tied my tarp back up and put some boards and some more rope and some more rope. I hope that holds the tarp. All that water hits that and hope it goes down and not bring it down. And now I'm going to work on the clay stove.